So if you're working in Google Slides and you want to have a spreadsheet linked into it, you couldn't do that before with Google Sheets. But now, if you create a spreadsheet in Google Sheets, you can paste it as a link into Slides. And it's going to be smart enough to be able to be updated when you update the data in the Google Sheet. There's only a couple easy steps to follow. There's a few things to keep in mind too as you do it. So if you're starting with a slide like this and you're already inside a text box, you have to delete the text box. It just wants a blank area. Obviously, if you have a table that you want to embed, it's already made. And here it is. It just has some fake data in it. And you want to select the area of the sheet that you want to link. And then just right-click it and copy. But if you right-click in the blank area and you paste, then you'll get the dialog that says link to spreadsheet. It knows that your spreadsheet's on the clipboard and it's from Google Sheets, so it's ready to link it live. You click paste, and here it is. So it doesn't look all that magical, but the thing about this is that if you go and update the original sheet, let's just change the 60 to an 80. This icon popped up and knows it changed. If you click update, the 60 changed to an 80. Now, another thing that you can do is you can tell that when you're looking in sheets, the formatting looks okay, right? You can read the numbers, you can read the letters. But when it came over into slides, it doesn't look like it's formatted very well. You may have to go back into Google Sheets and then increase the font size. Let's just do it to 24. It looks like I didn't get that last row. Increase it to 24, and then you'll have to increase the columns a little bit. I just double click there, which tells it to increase the columns only as much as you need to. And we'll go back in the slides and we'll update. And then your slide's going to look better. Your audience is going to be able to read that now. And we'll center it. So we've pasted it. It's remained linked. We formatted it so that it looks good. A few minor things to keep in mind. If you add a row to it, so we're gonna go back, we're gonna add a row in the middle, and we're just gonna put some data on here. And we go back to Google Slides. First of all, it knows it was updated, so it gives you this option. And if you click it though, it added the row, but it's not smart enough to expand the table down so that you can see the entire thing. So you actually have to go on the more options, left click and change the range. And we go down to D8 now in the Google Sheet. So just change, increment that last row number up one higher, click OK. And now you're going to see all the rows. See, we lost some of the formatting for whatever reason on here. So let's go back to the Google Sheet. Looks like it's formatted correctly, so hopefully it looks like it's formatted correctly. So you may want to relink it. It seemed, actually, I think that's probably an error in the program that happened that way. But you have your live link sheet. It'll update in the future going forward. If you want to see any of these steps on the website, just go to the link in the upper right hand corner and you can go through it. They're all written out for you here so you won't forget.